We are here in Búzios, a fisherman village, which is a 2-hour drive from Rio de Janeiro, the capital of the state of Rio. We live in front of the beach. It's called Raza Beach. That's where we have a small club for kite surfers. We receive them mostly on weekends, but also on any windy day. As you can see, it has been raining a lot here in Búzios. This means that there is not so much wind. I have not been working teaching kite surfing on this last week, but I have been doing other things like fixing kites, also studying as I usually do. And today we have a very beautiful day. Because of this rain, a lot of different types of animals are coming to visit us. But anyways, the reason why we are here is to celebrate the new book that is being launched in our city. And so for this important and special occasion, I prepared a small video of 8 minutes with images from 5 generations of the Lichnowsky family, coming from Mertilde Lichnowsky until nowadays, the period before Second World War. They're coming to Brazil, living in Rio, Curitiba. I hope you enjoy it. And thank you very much for coming. Thank you, the city of Hadrecnad Moravice, for this opportunity.
Hawkshaw cigarettes. Place your tray tables in their upright clock position. Your captain says, put your head on your knees. Captain says, put your head in your hands. Captain says, put your hands on your head, put your hands on your hips. This is your captain. We are going down. We are all going down together. And I said, uh-oh, this is gonna be some. Record of the time. This is the time, and this is the record of the time. Jump out of the plane.